Hello guys.
I am back with more Assassin's Creed Black 4 Black.
Such a fuss over one man. Is the observatory really such a grand prize?
Signor. The observatory was a true building by the precursor race. Its worth is without measure.
Precursor race? I see.
One of your early letters mentioned the desire to kill the Mayan mentor, Atabai.
You're ugly, girl.
Were you able to carry out this contract before coming here?
I was not. Too many complications along the way.
A pity. But I'm actually believed you think that I will see that information.
Aye. That's the idea.
I don't like this root prize.
Or exposed. Something is wrong. Stay close, Grandmaster.
I feel it too. Do not let them get their hands on the sage, whatever comes.
Assassins!
Okay, so I have to stay with the ally.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Assassins.
Did I what? Go, you little piece of poop. Get back here.
You're a nimble one, I'll give you that.
Oh, you little sneaky little piece of poop. Get back here. No one gets away from me.
Well, you better get
hang back and make this easy on both of us, mate.
Come on, I'm in the middle of a fight.
Stop, or I'll kneecap you.
Kneecap. Oh, I'm not supposed to kill him? What am I supposed to do then?
You're a nimble one, I'll give you that.
Dad, why did I jump in there?
Hang back and make this easy on both of us, mate. Stop, or I'll kneecap you.
To death. Yep, I got him last time, baby.
Well done, Lactor.
Quiet.
We'll see him to the prisons, Grandmaster.
Double the watch.
Well, I'll be buggered. What an active day we've had, gents.
See, set on all sides by our enemies, we must be more cautious.
I do wish I could remain to see our drama done, but I must avail myself of these winds and sail for you.
It means, Captain, speed and fortune too.
Good luck. Turn myself the governor. And with my idiot king's blessing, no less. Adios.
Adios.
For you, Mr. Walpole. I consider this the first payment in a long-term investment.
Oh, thank you. So kind.
Obliged.
I would like you to be present for the interrogation tomorrow. Call around me.
Yes, sir.
Friday. How much money did I get? A man named Tackle the Sage. $1,000. That's a lot of pirate money. Got no money.
I
You losers! I'm out of here! Oh no. Come on, I got this. What else? We're gonna kill pirates? Oh, you wanna fight, huh? Come on, let's go. Come on. Let me just change my weapon. Okay, now you're dead. Got my sword out. Help me! Mom, I was trying to save one of my fellow pirates. Not in the way, you're in the way. So I'm gonna have to end the video here, guys. By the same, please subscribe, hit the like button, stay alert for more. And I'll catch you guys later. Bye.